explain this.
All right.
Because in the hot heat, it's very hot. If you eat a hot pepper,
it cools you off.
Oh, I would say the explanation there is that you get so hot that after that, yeah, you feel cooler. Anything after you're done eating the hot pepper is cool.
All right, I'm going to throw a couple of these.
Now, what do we eat one at a time?
They don't look like jalapenos. They look like tiny little cherry or like little peas.
Red peas.
Yeah, they're like mini cherry tomatoes.
They're called
chiltepines. And they certainly don't look intimidating, which is exactly why I'm so scared.
No.
I try not to eat too many foods where I can't even pronounce the word.
Fair enough.
How about this big one?
All right.
You're going to do it this way.
Uh-oh. Drop it.
Okay, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Boom, boom, boom.
I want smoke coming out your ears.
Okay, what's wrong with you?
Wait, I'm pretty spicy. I said it was only a medium a bit of a spicy.
Look. Wait, Jorge just popped like three of them. No problem.
Jorge has them in a little snack container that he has in his car and he eats for fun. I don't eat these things before. I like one of them right off the hot dog.
We can't understand you.
I can't say certain letters. Take part of my tongue out, and I can't say them.
Now, Jorge, you just popped about five of these while we were standing here.
They're not hot.
They're not hot.
He eats them like Doritos. These are not meant for my situation, which is an actual human being.
Sorry, my body's releasing fluids to take care of what's happening.
That's right. If you go outside right now, you will feel cool.
No, I won't. I might pass out if I go outside right now. My mouth feels like what my skin felt like earlier. On fire. That's only one thing?
That's all one.
Well, what would have happened if I had more than one?